fertilize her into an adopted daughter. Philosophers, teachers, fools. This one wasn't born to think, she was born to feel.
But Marcus, with Plautius regarding her as his daughter, I mean, is this ethical? After all, he was a general of the Empire.
I'll have her if I have to abduct her.
I sense a certain frustration. Is your little barbarian entirely in sympathy with your plan?
She'll be cooing like a pigeon in the right circumstances.
I wish I had your confidence. I've never been able to discover an honest warmth in any woman.